Mahira Sharma falls off on stairs, giving deja vu of Jennifer Lawrence's moment. Mahira Sharma is a true blue fashionista, and she often proves her expertise in the same arena. Recently, Mahira attended an event and her look for the same won hearts. Mahira Sharma graced an event on October 5th, and for the same, she was decked in a white-hued ball gown. The dress came along with her corset bodice and flowy bottom. The actress opted for glam makeup for the day. A stylish pair of earrings and a bracelet added stars to her look. Well, Mahira Sharma dragged us back to 2013 and gave us deja vu of her moment from the Oscars when Jennifer Lawrence tripped on the stairs while making her way to the stage. In a video from the event that Mahira attended, she could be seen climbing the stairs, and at one moment she lost control and tripped. Reacting to video, a user wrote, "Yes, overacting ka result. Idhar chala, udhar chala. Jaane kaha main kidhar chala. Are, fisal gaya." Another stated, "Bichare ki koi help karne wala nahi. Paras ko hi rakh leti kapde sambhalne ke liye. Bichari Mahira Sharma." Others criticized the paparazzi for recording her awkward moment and wrote, "Bhai, just shame on you. Tum logon ne itna gand laga rakha hai. Teri kaisi upbringing hui hai dikh raha hai. Public platform par tu ye sab video dal raha hai. Bhai, kya mil gaya ye karke kisi ko neecha dikha ke." Watch the video here. Did you too get deja vu as Mahira tripped on the stairs?